The DPP's candidate for the Taipei City Legislative by-election, Yin Awu, says former DPP chair Zhou Rongtai will attend his election eve event. KMT chair Eric Zhu, former President Ma Ying-jeou, and Taipei City Mayor Jiang Wan-an will be at KMT candidate Wang Hongwei's election eve rally.
大家好，老板娘你好。While canvassing during the last 2 days before the Taipei City legislative by-election, the DPP's Enoch Wu said voters should decide if his opponent, the KMT's Wang Hongwei, should give back her election subsidy from the recent Taipei City Council election.
我的对手选上享受完全的市议员的待遇，从就职到补助款。那大家觉得这样子适不适合？那至于我的对手自己的个人选举补助款要怎么使用，那当然是他的事情，我也不会干涉。
Wu also said Wang's prior optimism that she would win the election has disappeared. In other news, Wang is calling on voters to exercise their right to vote. She also responded to the Ministry of Finance's claim that the government would have to raise 15 billion NT dollars in debt in order to give 6,000 NT dollars cash to every citizen, despite the amount coming from a tax surplus. The opposition has blasted the ministry for its scare tactics, while Wang called on the government to explain where the 1.1 trillion NT dollar tax surplus collected over the past 6 years went.
现在补发现金的金额七折八扣，最后还告诉你要举债。王宏威进入立法院之后，除了提出还税于民，我一定会追查一点一兆的超增的金额，到底请问花到哪里去了？The
election will be held on the 8th. KMT Chair Eric Zhu, former President Ma Ying-jeou, and Taipei City Mayor Jiang Wan-an will all be attending Wang's election eve rally, while Wu says former DPP Chair Zhou Rongtai will be at the Paper Windmill performance at Expo Park on the 7th.